When you're black, it's almost like having a gun pointed at your face. It's like this. Hey, boy, what you doing on my street?
Get that gun off me.
Or what?
There were definitely moments where you were speaking, when you were talking about the police culture, right, where it literally sounded like 2017.
Right.
You know?
Right.
How wild was that for you, sort of trying to go back in time, but really in this world that we live in, this is everyday conversation.
Right. Like, you know what's crazy? Like, a lot of that wasn't scripted. Mm. You know what I mean? Because the whole point was to make everybody in the room feel exactly how we feel if a blue uniform was to walk in here. You know what I mean? And that's sad, but at the same time, it was kind of relieving to be able to, like, get it off my chest a little bit. You know what I mean? Because a lot of people want to be like, man, the police, what do you mean? Like, nothing's wrong with the police, but you don't get the same treatment we get.
You don't.
So, look, if I put this on your mind real quick, just would you understand? You know what I mean? And that's really the thing. You know, we got to be able to understand and communicate with each other because we all got to coexist. There's no world right. in which we can live in without the other. You know what I mean? Like, yeah. Somebody breaking my house. I'm calling the police. You know what I mean? I need the police to be able to help.
We need each other.
Yeah, I need you. You know, so it's a thing where, like, you know, we just have to, we really got to just grow up. We really got to grow up as a country, you know, as individuals. We got to be able to stand for something, you know? But at the same time, in this so just country where freedom of speech is enforced and all of this, you still feel afraid to say what you want to say. You know, and that's because we all not on the same level. We trying to categorize everything and put everybody in, you know, society has a place for everybody, and it's kind of over now.
Well, hopefully this movie gives people a learning opportunity.
Yeah.
Amazing performances.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.